Let's continue. Carver Yellow Jackets visiting the Camels of Atkins High School. The Yellow Jackets defense looking good early on. Atkins QB Jonathan Hagler had no place to hide against the Jacket defense there. Carver on offense now. Give the ball to the speedster, Jamari Blackburn. He jets down the sideline for the touchdown. 6-0 Carver. Atkins offense picking it up. Made for an exciting game. Carver stopped a two-point conversion by the Atkins late in the game. And Carver goes on to down Atkins by the final of 20-19.